gefühlt. All die Leute haben die Szenen waren für den Szenen. After this incident, I do not feel safe. I do not have the same confidence in me with which I used to go out at 2 o'clock in the night or 3 o'clock in the night and just for some refreshments to stay awake. Or I do not have the same confidence with which I used to deal, you know, aggressive patients. So once we start resume our duties, I don't think I'm going to ever be without a pepper spray or, you know, a scalpel maybe. But there has been a change in the number of calls I used to receive before the incident, and my parents are deeply concerned about my safety. They've always been, but since the incident happened, they've been even more so. My friends have started calling me from different states, and you know, they keep telling me to just decentralize the situation the moment I feel that, you know, there is some sort of safety. If safety is becoming an issue, I should just get away from that situation immediately.
Police are not enough to provide that security. So I would request that please help us, because we are giving 24 hours, 48 hour shift in a college, in a medical college where poor people come and take services. So when we need your security, because to handle the mob, it's not our duty to handle the mob. It is our duty to provide services to our patient. So please provide us the security with enough policemen. There is also the police outpost. But is it there enough policemen that are present? I don't think so.
Anybody can enter the hospital premises as it's a public or state-run hospital. Now you can see that they are checking the identity cards. But there is a time that when we stay in hostel even, below the hostel there is a water supply for the students, or the I'm a BSc nursing third year student, so for the staff or the students, outside people come and use those. All the security stops them, but there is no proper protection. So that is a thing. There's a total lapse in security, and that is the main reason that person got so much entry into such a inner premises.
I'm not going to get you!